Father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad will be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard to be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Anik. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? A slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
It's a hump!
Fancy a wee swim, do you?
No, but put some fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir.
We must be getting close, Captain. Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
It's there!
There's some good meat for spearing here, Captain.
She's booked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Sink it if you want that. Get closer.
All clear! Pull away!
chase those bastards down. I'll murder the men who stole my stuff.
You can't leave. Remember all that.
Keep quiet of the four captains. Those cannons have a long reach.
Captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this slot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another coat, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston, but with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of our good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Come, let us drink it while we have bread. For there's no drinking after death. And he that will his health deny. Down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down, 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 down among the dead men, yes.
Go dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway! I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you paid me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
MSI, another keystone.
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try, by all means. I see you coming, Kerr. I see you plain and clear. It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher. Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly mug. I'll blow you to hell!
you out! You're escaping me! Not dead yet! Here! Bloody lads, you'll be all that's left of you, can't wait. Blow off some limbs! You goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy! You only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Hornigold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my break from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
Thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be in better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
A good Captain. He takes care of his men, yes? The sailors are a bit dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here. I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
Merci, monsieur. Thank you. Thank you.
Huh?
Enter, enter!
Thank you.
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more. Meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other men who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
Hottie sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Yeah.